I really just feel like it's just me expressing myself.
Wake up, Paul!
So I started to really grow as a person and as an individual. I started to realize that, hey, you know, I'm not just a designer. Like, this is not all that I want to do in my life. If I feel like it's art and I feel like it's beautiful, I'm going to expose that to the world. And I'm going to continue to do that.